Agarwal can hear us now. Mr. Agarwal, good afternoon. Tanvi Shukla here from Mirror Now. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Mr. Agarwal, can you tell
I
us,
can hear you. Please tell me.
can you share any details with us? Where is Mr. Nirav Modi?
That's a client attorney privilege communication. I'm so sorry, I cannot oblige you with that information.
Why is that information so secret, Mr. Agarwal? He's a man who's being talked about in the entire country. Punjab National Bank says
It's a client.
11,000
It's a
crore
client.
fraud
It's a
case has
please.
happened. Should he not be in India right now?
You are you. It is only an allegation. It is only an allegation which would be defended. It is only an allegation, nothing more than that. So please don't pass a judgment that the fraud has happened. At the moment, fraud has been alleged to have happened.
That's exactly what I said. Punjab National Bank claimed that a fraud has happened. Mr. Agarwal, if that is the case, is there an intention of
Yeah, that's
giving
the
this
claim of the
money
bank,
back?
and it's an incorrect claim.
Okay, has the money been taken from the banks over the last
It's
eight
an
years?
incorrect claim that
Has
the fraud has happened.
11,000 crore been taken
Now
from the banks?
5,600. Now would you listen to the reply, or you want to keep on speaking? You've asked the question. Would you permit me to reply?
Go ahead.
5,600 crores have been attached by the ED. That was the kind of the stock which was lying. So where is the fraud? If there was the stock, if one wants to commit the fraud, why would it keep the 5,600 crore rupees worth of stock? So please ask this.
That question is for us to ask the
If
Enforcement
somebody is
Directorate and the
concerned about committing
authorities.
a
My
fraud and
question
is
to
running
you,
away,
sir.
why would he keep that kind of a money?
My question to you is this: was 11,000
Please,
crore
please go
worth
ahead
of
with your question.
LOUs and loans taken from the government, from the banks, was 11,000 crore taken or not, sir?
This figure is completely incorrect. There is only one CBI FIR which gives the figure of 280 crores,
No, it's
and
not.
then there is
I
a
know you've been
statement
out of
made by the
country.
CBI in the court which is recorded by the judge. Will you please let me complete? We cannot have a dialogue unless and until when I'm completing my sentence. You have to hold on to your horses. Yeah.
Just correcting you.
There is a statement which, and if I am giving you an information which you don't know, you should be hungry for that information. There is a statement which CBI made to court, and the court has recorded in its order that CBI started with an allegation of 280 crores. This amount may go up to around 5,000 crores. This is what, so I don't know where these figures are. And if the figure is 5,000 crore and ED has attached 5,600 crore, what is everyone worried about? Then ED should simply go and pay that kind of jewels to PNB. Everyone is happy.
I
So
you
these
know it
questions,
very well, and I
while
know
are
it,
being
and even
asked
the
from
people of
me,
this
need
country
to be
know.
asked from ED and PNB
You are
also.
okay, you know it very well, and I know it, and people of this country know that's not how it works. So let me again begin by asking you, isn't there a second
Now
FIR? Isn't there an updated FIR?
this
Allow me
issue,
to finish my
now
question now,
this
sir.
people of this
I have heard
country,
you.
people of this
I have heard
nation.
your answer. Now allow me to ask the question.
Please go ahead with your
Isn't
question.
there an
Go ahead with your
updated
question.
CBI FIR that
Yeah,
speaks about
please go ahead.
further 4,800 crore rupees of fraud? And if you think no, nothing wrong has been done, then why doesn't Nirav Modi come out and speak about it?
See, my dear friend, please be aware what an FIR is. FIR is only an allegation. It does not have any evidentiary value. Please ask me this question once the charge sheet comes.
So
And the day
in all of the
starts, if it
cases in
comes
our
within 60
country, are
days,
you telling
so
me that the
charge sheet
law
would tell
functions in
us.
such a
Now
way
I am
that
replying.
until the charge
Now
sheet
you
is
are
actually
interrupting.
no, no, until
Now
the
you
charge
are
sheet is actually
interrupting.
filed, the
Now
suspects
you
are not
are
even questioned.
interrupting.
The
Now
suspects can go around roaming this
you are
country
interrupting.
at the cost of the
Now you are
taxpayers' money,
interrupting.
and you're telling us that until the
Now
charge sheet is filed,
you are
Nirav Modi
interrupting.
is not liable to give any answers. Is that what you're saying?
First of all, you have interrupted. When I interrupted, you felt bad. Now you have interrupted, I felt bad. So please start from the very beginning when I was answering you the first question, FIR is only an allegation. When the charge sheet comes, number of times there are FIRs which are ultimately closed, for which there are no evidence. At times in an FIR, complainant can become an accused. So no one can act only on an FIR.
So in all of that time, Mr. Nirav Modi will party oversee and you and pay lawyers to defend him. Why doesn't Nirav Modi come out and defend himself?
So what are lawyers for? If tomorrow, with God forbid, you or your channel has a case,
saying enforcement
your channel doesn't
and CBI
have a lawyer,
don't have a right to question the
if
suspect.
Tomorrow there is a case, there is an allegation on you or your channel, will they not engage a lawyer? Is engaging a lawyer a crime?
You are saying that the CBI and enforcement directorate
in law,
do not have the right to question
lawyers.
Do not have the right to question Nirav Modi?
These are on not such flimsy, baseless, self-contradictory, opposed to common sense allegations.
Will 11,000 crore rupees be returned to Punjab National Bank, Mr. Agarwal?
A citizen,
by your client.
A citizen of this country has a right to live without being haunted by these investigating agencies.
The charge against your client is for 11,000 crore rupees. Will he return the money to the Punjab National Bank, Mr. Agarwal?
It is not a charge, it is an allegation, madam. Please be very, very clear about the difference between a charge and the allegation. It is not the charge, it is only the allegation. Charges are framed only after filing of the charge sheet.
The charge against the client is of defrauding, colluding with officials, colluding with officials of Punjab National Bank, and taking 11,000 crore rupees from a state-owned bank.
Using the correct terms.
The allegation is of colluding with Punjab National Bank officials and taking 11,000 crore rupees. Please don't sit here and give us a lecture on legal issues. This is a crime that has taken place, a crime where money has gone missing from the banking system. The people have a right to know. The company doesn't know.
Gitanjali
Gems, I am not passing any judgment. Please keep your rhetorical responses for other channels. You have passed a judgment on what we are saying here sitting on this channel.
So you are passing
a judgment, and I am not. I am asking you questions. My job is to ask you questions. I am asking you questions. The question is, you are not answering me whether the money will come back. You are not telling me where Nirav Modi is. Tell me this. Why has no communication been sent to the stock exchanges in the first 5 days by Gitanjali Gems, by its board of directors? Why is it that their own team doesn't know anything? Why are you now unwilling to pay money to their employees? Why are you not even giving them gratuity? Why are Gitanjali Gem employees being fired if no wrong has been done?
I am not that smart. I cannot answer 5 questions at one go. You ask one by one, you will get a befitting reply. But I think you want to create an impact by throwing the volley of the questions. You are really not interested in getting the answers. You really love your voice. You only want to speak. You do not want to hear.
Nobody is buying this drama, this rhetoric of Mr. Agarwal. You can do all of this in a courtroom. I know lawyers are very good with words.
That's what
I have questions.
You are,
do you have facts
business.
For me?
You are in this business.
Do you have facts
that's
for me?
Your
answer
work.
My question now.
That's
pick any of
anchoring.
These questions.
That's your work.
Pick any of these questions.
That's your work.
Pick
that's
any of
your
these
work.
Questions, Mr.
That's
Agarwal.
Your work.
Do you
I
have an answer to
free.
Any of these questions?
I will not get paid for doing any drama
what
in front of you.
What about the future of your employees?
Drama, I like to get paid
has
for
your
it.
Client briefed you anything on communicating to the employees of the company? What about their future? What about their
See,
pending dues?
You ask this future. You ask this future. You please tell me, you ask this future from ED who has frozen the bank account. If your channel's bank accounts are frozen, can they pay the employee? Can they pay the salaries of the employees? You please tell me, if some investigating agency comes without looking at this, you ask this question from ED, that why are you so insensitive? At least you should have permitted the allowances, payment of the salaries to the people. So you ask this question from ED. You please tell me, can your channel give the salary of even a peon if all his bank accounts are frozen? They cannot. And then in India, it will take 15 years to prove that somebody is innocent. And so for those 15 years, the accounts will remain frozen till the person proves this. This is the plight one goes through.
Such a bad state of affairs.
You can raise your voice against this. That should this be the law? Should this be the law?
Have any summons been issued to Mr. Nirav Modi by any investigative agencies?
Yeah, ED summons have been issued, which ask him to appear in person or through his authorized representative.
Okay.
That's the language of the summon.
Okay. Is there any specific response that the ED has sought in the summons? What is it that the ED wants to know from your client or you?
Not yet.
So they don't have a case properly built yet?
Not yet. There is no specific... No. I could not follow your question. I really could not hear you. Please tell me again.
Okay. Has the CBI asked for Mr. Nirav Modi to present himself for any questions? Mr. Agarwal.
I could not follow. What did you say?
Has the CBI asked your client or you to present appear before the CBI for any questioning?
Yes. I believe that some summons have been issued by CBI also. And let us study the case. Everything is happening so fast. And today we are on the way to the court to... And thanks for your reporters to give us the lift to reach the court and do the interview on the way. So we are reaching the court to defend the people who have been arrested.
Okay,
so
Mr. Agarwal,
once we are over,
one more question.
This, then only we can think of the responses to CBI and ED. Things are happening too fast.
Okay, one more
Things
question.
Are happening too fast.
When was the first communication, problems. Mr. From the bank regarding the alleged fraud?
You were not very audible to me. Please come again.
When was the first communication from Punjab National Bank to your client regarding the alleged fraud?
I'm so sorry. I'm really not able to understand what you're saying.
You can ask her once more. Otherwise, what can
you do? Your voice is breaking. I'm really not able to understand your question. It would have been my pleasure to respond.
When was the first time back the bank...
I'm really not able to understand.
When was the first time the bank got in touch with Mr. Modi regarding the alleged fraud?
Your voice is breaking. I'm so sorry. Audio is not clear.
All
I'm
right.
So
we will get in touch with you again.
Area, so your audio is not clear, I believe.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Thank you, Mr. Agarwal, for speaking to us.